And welcome to December 11th, a Friday. I'm sitting here still knitting on the Christmas stocking, which I showed you yesterday, the one which will be for Vida, our baby granddaughter. I have not worked on it since I filmed yesterday, because I have a Christmas hat. For my grandson Milian. He will be 2 in February, and they will have a nissefest, a Santa party in his kindergarten over the weekend. So, and I'm busy now finishing his special Santa hat. I will of course show it to you later. Today, well, we are in the really dark period of winter here in the middle of Norway. Trondheim, where I live, is south of the Arctic Circle, so we still have a few hours of sun. But here, where we have our house, there is a hill just behind here, where the sun hides behind during this period. Yesterday, on the 10th of December, I had a few minutes of sun in through the window here up in my studio on the first floor. But I think maybe that was the last day to have sun on our house. So now we have to wait until sometime in January. And when we are indoors, it feels like it's dim, kind of dark all day. So for me, and for everybody else, I guess, it's very essential to get outdoors, to get some real daylight. Not for a long period, because the daylight is not for long, but I try to be out every day to kind of bathe in the daylight. 2 days ago, I was up in the hills. Had some nativities with me, which I took some footage of. You have already seen that. And yesterday I was out in the garden. We had snow a couple of weeks ago, but the snow has melted. So the only thing which is left now is some patches of very hard snow and a lot of ice. The ground is frozen, so the grass is hard to walk on. But you have the daylight, and we feed the birds all through the winter. So we do have a lot of birds in the garden. We have the squirrels, and we can see tracks from the deers. We very seldom see them, but we can see that they have been there. Like they have eaten all my kales. And yesterday I was out in the garden for a couple of hours. First, I was outside working on a Christmas wreath. And then after a while, I took it inside the greenhouse because I have electricity in there and I needed electricity for the glue pistol. Do you say that in English? Because I wanted to glue something on the some cones on the wreath. So, the start here, you saw a film from me being outdoors at what I call the planting table, working on the wreath. And in the end now, I will take you with me into the greenhouse where I finished the wreath. And then I sat down with a cup of hot chocolate and marshmallows. I treated myself with some. And I was knitting on this special Santa hat for Milian, and also reading in my Advent book, the book from Nepal, The Living Goddess, which I've already told you about. So today I will take you with me out in the garden and inside the greenhouse. Enjoy and see you later. One thing before I stop. The very last part of the filming from the greenhouse, there I speak Norwegian. And I have not found any possibility to do a filming with me speaking English. So I'm talking about the greenhouse, using the greenhouse in December, which I never do, which is the first time I did. And I'm talking about the book I'm going to read and the hot chocolate and the knitting. So you can just sit down, grab your knitting or your cup of tea and enjoy listening to me speaking Norwegian, my mother language. Mester på bindkransa, men det artig. Jeg har samlet blåbærlyng oppe I skogen, og jeg har granbær fra hagen, og så det kongler fra litt sånn rundt omkring. Jeg tar ofte med kongler hjem når vi I Italia, for eksempel. De små konglene fra hagen her da. Nå skal jeg ha med en kosepause. Jeg har laget med kakao med marshmallows. Det skikkelig utskjelse, altså. Strikker på en nisselue. Ja da, det litt nissa I Britt Arnhilds verden også. Det blir nok en egen episode om det. Og så skal jeg lese dagens kapittel I The Living Goddess. Veldig koselig å ha dere med ut I drivhuset. Veldig koselig å bruke drivhuset I desember. Det tror jeg første gangen jeg har gjort, og jeg tror ikke det skal bli den siste. Takk for I dag, og ha det bra!